After silently weeping for a few days, I got over my sadness and realized I had a film to finish. I pulled together what little money I had and booked a flight. Before I knew it, I was standing in the Holy Land, visa and permit in hand, ready to do some filming.